drag and drop your first product image to this composition.